Good evening, guys. We're on our way pala sa Kabuntaran. Mag-award kami ng Miss Positivity Coronation Night ngayon ng Mutya ng Paroy.
Aluminum Ironworks Fabricator and Roll-Up Doors to be awarded by Robin Cantillo. Barangay Council of Balaguer to be awarded by a representative. ASC-LS Surprise Delivery to be awarded by Morejan Bilangbin. Flav Serres Sarisari Store to be awarded by a representative. Mr. Edison Cantillo to be awarded by a representative. Mrs. Nora Perez Caneta to be awarded by a representative. Mrs. Elizabeth Pongan to be awarded by a representative. And of course, the last but not the least award of candidate number two, the Happy Shirt Collection to be awarded by Maria Cristina Pistillos.
Ayan, maaga pa yung gabi pero naghahapon na ng awards ang ating candidates.
Yeah.
Sigma Balading Chapter Choice Award to be awarded by Miel Regalado. Barangay Balading Secretary Award to be awarded by Ronnie Chavez. Timeless Fashion by Julius Grichan to be awarded by Annalie Verses. Enrique's Catering Services Choice Award to be awarded by Honorable Kyra Luyon. Lulu Contigo Choice Award to be awarded by Lulu Contigo. Barangay Captain Joaquin Buenaflor Award to be awarded by Honorable Joaquin Buenaflor.
Closet of Jasmine Rubio to be awarded by Mr. Chomar Bien Castillo. Nice Skin Essence Advanced Skin Care and Services to be awarded by Miss Myla Cruza. Miss Christina Marie Organics, sponsored by Christina Marie Organics. Embrace your natural beauty with Christina Marie Organics. Like and follow Christina Marie Organics Instagram account and Facebook page to be awarded by Miss Bianca Marie Cruza, co-founder of KM Organics. Barangay Captain Jason Aspiriaga's Choice Award to be awarded by Honorable Jason Aspiriaga. Airboy Fine Water Refilling Station Award to be awarded by Mrs. Imelda Chavez. ABC Ross General Merchandise to be awarded by Mr. Aaron Calengashon. And our last award for tonight, the LinkNet Computer Shop Choice Award to be awarded by Mrs. Angie Cassie.
Ayan, congratulations si ating mga first set of corporate awardees. Truly, our sponsors and corporate sponsors are really generous. Kaya naman, isa sila sa mga nagiging rason kung bakit nagiging successful ang mga events and pageants na ganito. Kaya naman, ladies and gentlemen, palapakan naman natin ang ating mga corporate sponsors. Ayan, thank you very much. And for the media, let's have first, a photo up from our first set of corporate awardees. Ayan, thank you very much.
Sa mga bisita po, inhari po sa iba't ibang barangay. Mga daraga, soltero, asin mga kabaklaan. Digal na ba gano? Dahil naman kayo walang parang tago kita.
Candidate number instead of 6 are 34, 25, 36 and a half. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miss RJ Vista.
swimsuit candidates in the swimsuit competition. Of course, their swimsuits are being provided by our swimsuit provider, Ate Mimi Canaria. Hi, Ate Mimi. Congratulations, ladies, kasi you get justice and truly, you are the epitome of body positivity. Kaya, congratulations. And I'm so sorry to have the fun on the stage, but we'll be having the second set of corporate awards. Let's start with candidate number 6.
We are from Tatawan, Malina, Walvay. She will be receiving Miss Hydrogen Water Filling Station Award to be awarded by Mrs. Rosemary Villar. Evelyn Celiona Choice Award to be awarded by Honorable Evelyn Celiona. And Duane Rogan Choice Award to be awarded by Mark Angelo Villar. Honorable Linda Ong Bongao Choice Award to be awarded by any representative. Arbati Choice Award to be awarded by any representative. Good Provider Construction Supply Choice Award to be awarded by SK Kagawad Erika Kalimutan. And Honorable Arnulfo Vargas Choice Award to be awarded by any representative.
First po sa ansa kuya pong pagtaunggala sa Barangay Council headed by Barangay Captain Alex Malagueño. Sa SK Council po headed by SK Chairman Albert Sabile. Sa Board of Judges po. Sa mga talent handlers. Sa mga candidates. Sa gabus na yaong po digdi, Diyos maray na banggi po. Ako po ang Municipal Youth Development Officer kang Malinaw. Ngunyan po ako po ang pinadara sa Indo Digdi para magtaw pong speech ni Mayor Cheryl Capos Bilo. Tapos siya po ngunyan, may namamating slide na surusipon. Anyway, buot niya pong ipaabot na sa iya, sa Indo po, ang sa iyang pakikisumaro sa ining event na ini. Sa kaugmahan mo niya nabanggi ini. Buod niya man po ipaabot ang sa iyang pag-congratulate sa SK Council sa magayon na event na sa hiling ko po, successful. Sa mga kandidata man po, pinapasabi po ni Mayor na continue to perfect your skills. Maud ni Mayor Xi ang mag-hold ki future malinaw nun beauty queen. Ang magtungtong sa entablado na araw kay Nick, saro ng achievement, as in, makakakuha ka mo nin maray na experience as in adan. Girls, hope to see you soon sa Mutya ng Alinaw 2023, this coming July. Gusto niya man pong i-congratulate ang mga magurang kan mga kandidata. Iraon po, digdi po mo niya ng mga magurang. Ipinapaabot niya po na padagos na pong suportahan ang sa tung mga kabataan, especially ang mga kabataan malinaw noon sa saindang mga maray na aktibidades, may it be in sports, pageant, or academics. Ini ang sa iyang vision para sa bagong malinaw na matauan ni maray na mga exposure ang sa tung kabataan. Sa huri po, sa iyang ipinapaabot ang sa iyang pakikisumaro sa gabos na residente kang kabunturan para sa pagselebrar kang kafestahan in honor of Santa Isabel. Happy Fiesta po sa gabos. Sa ulit po, Diyos mabalos.
Her favorite food is adobo and she loves color pink. She go to play Sinabiso One and she wanted to tell every girl that don't listen to what people say behind you because a lion never looks back when the dogs bark. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 4. I like being better when
Marching is a sophomore student at Vito University.
she watches movies, dance on TikTok trends, and her favorite colors on the spectrum are and beige. She always reminds herself that everything happens for a reason, and God is always there to guide her. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 5.
And I need some morning coffee, burning through the hours talking. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I need it for the first time, I see it for a long time, cause I like me better when
Eliza is a second year student of the Wee Community College. She loves to stay at home and eat chocolate and sinigang on a rainy day. She is attracted to army green since she is an ROTC cadet. She is inclined in English subject and believes that what we will know is what will happen. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 6.
As bad as the use with a room, you got no ceiling. If we lay the good days, it costs us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I need it from the first time. I stay for a long time, cause I like me better when, I like me better when I'm with you.
Student of Amando Kope College, she dreams of being in Japan someday. She loves science and English subjects and inclined in writing poems. She wanted to wear black and white clothes. She is living by the saying, if they can do it, she can do it better. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 7. Student of Maninao National High School. Aside from studying, she also loves to watch K-drama and dance even though she is not good at dancing. She loves to eat adobo and kare-kare. She is a believer of YOLO, you only live once, so live your life to the fullest. Her driving force and inspiration in life are her family, especially her mama and papa. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 8. She is a fan of sisig, lumpia, and chicken skin. She loves to go to the museum. Her inclination in numbers leads her in loving math more. She ponders on the belief that tough times never last, but tough people do. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 9.
I like me better when I'm with you.
Joanna is a four-year student of Bicol University Institute of Physical Education and Social Recreation. Can this dessert and any kind of sweet food is her go-to. She is a Zumba instructor who loves to work out, dance, and sing. Her motto in life is, try and try until you succeed. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome candidate number 10.
I did very well, I think, on their faces. Thank you very much.
It's very iba guys, sinasabi ko sa'yo, napakahirap tumuntong sa stage na to and to answer certain questions, but I'm very proud of our candidates. Yun, pinakabahan ako because, you know, different answers from our candidates, so different perspectives and lenses ang narinig ng ating mga board of judges. Kaya naman, of course, ayaw ko maging part of the board of judges, to be honest, kasi yan, napila ko mahirap na part. And I know, naluloko na sila ngayong araw. I hope you're still okay, judges. Words turn into action. Actions turn into habits. Habits turn into character. And our character propels us to our success.
Our own opinions and the most autonomy to do whatever decisions that we make, because we men are the tower of strength, pillar of hope, and a champion of purpose. That is why all our choices must come right into our hands. Thank you.
Thank you very much, candidate number 9. Now that concludes our questioning.
Sambayan ng Kabataan ng Kabunturan, Malinaw Albay would like to thank the following sponsors. Honorable Noel Rosal, Honorable Cheryl Capos Bigo, Honorable Glenda Ongbogao, Honorable Vice Mayor Abby Cargullo, Mimi Canaria, Jonathan Marquez, John Paul Rodan, JM Consulta of Jonan M. Consulta Event Styling. Positivity located at Poblacion Malinaw Albay. Spread love, spread positivity. Joy Water Refilling Station. Salem's Craft Design and Event Services. Honorable Tuts Sasigan and SK Council of Barangay Kabunturan, headed by SK Chairman Albert D. Sabile. And for minor sponsors, we would like to thank Barangay Council of Kabunturan, Malinaw Albay, headed by Barangay Captain Honorable Alex Maligenyo. Design E, De Bancos Delicacies, Top Secret, Tess Morata, Anthony Chevenia, Mr. Neil Ivan Carinan, Honorable Elisa May Cardano, Mr. Rodolfo Bukay, Malinaw Social Welfare Department, Jericho Bilo, Jeronimo Seferes, Carol Calio, Alan Cass, Dolly Ann Canapit, Lucid Kasim, Jeffoy C, Adams Bubble Tea, Honorable Nolly Cass, Honorable Joanne Luyan, Honorable Ernelin Serrino, Honorable Joel Sriola, Honorable Irene Pahut, Honorable Raymond Mahinay, Honorable Adelina Seriona, Honorable Victorino Aperin, Honorable Milagros A. Nades, Agrico Tiwi, Roger Lianco Jr., and Honorable Kyra Luyan, and of course, the suppliers for our Mochat ng Pari 2022, our crown provider, Mimi Canaria. Production number attire, Mimi Canaria. Swimwear provider, Mimi Canaria. Stage designed by Mr. Jordan M. Consulta of Jordan M. Consulta Event Styling. Sounds and lights by Eric Chonix, owned and managed by Mr. Eric B. Cruel of TV Albay. And of course, our official photographer, Mr. Ramdem Siro Kanufin. And for our host tonight, Mr. Keith Baboyo, an organizer headed by Mr. Floyd Robert Perez.
Second runner-up is our first runner-up is Miss Marian Beeson from Baril, candidate number 9.
Congratulations, Mochat number 9, Marian Beeson from Baril, Malinaw, Albay.
kalusugan ng paritourism.
To award the crown last call in, the ever gorgeous Miss Myla Cruz, and for our bouquet, Jake Sernanches, and for the sash and cash, Honorable Teresita Galan, and for our trophy, Honorable Demetrio Casitas.
And our Mutya ng Paroy Tourism 2022 is candidate number
Kagawad Lester Bonsa.
And of course, the name that I will not be calling will be our Mutya ng Paroy 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be calling once again, ha? Mutya ng Paroy Festival Queen. So that means the remaining candidate will be the first ever Mutya ng Paroy. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? And our Mutya ng Paroy Festival Queen. It's not under that candidate number! Our Mutya ng Paroy Festival Queen is candidate number one! Which means our Mutya ng Paroy 2022 is candidate number five!
Congratulations, Mutya number one from St. Joyce Sabat from Pawa Marinawal Bay as our Mutya ng Paroy Festival Queen 2022.
Once again, candidate number one is our Mutya ng Paroy Festival Queen. Tonight was indeed a night full of glitz and glam, and of course, full of purpose. Kaya naman maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat, sa mga dumalo, sa ating board of judges, family ng ating mga candidates, to our handlers. Maraming salamat, and to everyone who has been part of this wonderful event, lalo na kay Kuya Floyd Perez, who organized this event. Thank you very much. Congratulations din. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are now witnessing the crowning moment of our new Motiyanang Pare. Palakpakan naman dyan, ladies and gentlemen! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our Motiyanang Paroy and her court. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this has been your host. I'm Keith Jeffers Shibaboyo from TV Albay, saying good evening and God bless us all.
This has been your voiceover talent, Miss Christine Joy Badarama, your Mario Babe host on my body.